An update for folks missing Wiley's barbecue. The family closed the East Lubbock location after more than 35 years and weren't sure if they'd ever get back in the barbecue business. But a new location at 19th and Avenue A became available, and so off they went. They're back up serving some great food.